It's Sims 82, playing Sims 4 again, and we're playing with the Angelo family. And we have had twins, and they are not toddlers because I had caged them up off screen. And we still have Sprinkles, Fidget, and Justice. I'm not quite sure what's wrong with Justice. Maybe we'll find out what's wrong. He keeps getting stuck on stuff.
I was going to get that prescription.
And that was just Elijah Dude 2005 who just burst in here and gave me a message. Alright, let's go see what's wrong with the cat. Oh, we're going to heal the love. And I tried to quit his Michelangelo's job, but he wasn't letting me. So we'll try it again. Fly here at that. Oh, she just scared of something. And our dark meditation. Alright, let's also change clothes. Ooh, this looks nice. We'll do this one. We have it. Looks like the twins are getting ready for bed. No, we're not gonna go to your house, dude. Let's see. Let's tell jokes about work. Brighten day. And no. Tell a joke.
Shibin.
Fuba Torka? Tribs.
What's up? Yibs, yibs, yibs. Yibs, yibs, exactly.
We're gonna clear our tunnel up. She's not. Maybe she'll let us have a little drinky drink. The twins, I think, look more like her than him.
Sigluna Piyun. Arvani Zonzo. Blahoyatha.
Benor Sneep.
Varingo.
Fruge. Annie. She said, go ahead. This is cute. Look at this little piggy bank. I never noticed this. So cute. I wonder if you can change the little over here. Let's see, where'd he go? He went somewhere. He's dancing, so he's up here. And we're gonna have you to have you finally quit your job. Can you please quit your job?
Looks like Bama. Hey Yoon. Wayne.
Yes. I will quit my job. Finally. So, because we're just not making as much money, and so we're gonna, let's do an angry painting, because he's like, I've tried to quit my job so much, so frustrated, because they don't have a frustrated painting. She wants to pet some cook food. Pet food, she wants to cook some pet food. Home stew style, let's do dog bone meat pie. That looks disgusting. So I try to leave some food out for the kids so they can just eat whenever they want. Because travelers can reach up to the counters and get their own food. Which. No! Oh. Alright, let's see. Oh, let's see this one. This dog is like so weird with the fridge. Well, he's trying to play with it. He's I'm gonna tell you about my day. Be like, you're a really good pet. I like you. You are hilarious. Gracie, where are you? I'm in the middle of recording. Do you want to come say hi? Elijah Dude is coming to say hi.
Hey guys.
It's Elijah Dude 2005.
Yeah. Hi. Hello guys. How are you doing?
No, I wonder if that was blocking some of the sound. I didn't realize that was on there.
That could be very possible.
Very possible. Come on. Tell them what you got today with your money, with some of your birthday money.
I got the new Star Wars Battlefront 2 that recently came out today. And I got the Elite Trooper Edition, which is the $80 version. And I'm really excited and I'm playing that apparently. So
yeah. Maybe he'll make some videos of his own tonight. Can you shut down a little bit, please? Thanks, bud. So he's not a part of the videos today. The cat is eating all the meat pie. What a stinker butt. Let's see. Let's put her to bed because it's 8 o'clock. I'm going to have you go over here. That is kind of terrifying. Let's spell to collector. How much are we going to get? So maybe a diamond? Go back to this one and make some money so we can work on the upstairs and redecorate for the twin rooms. Because when they age up, we stay here for a while, so we'll have time to make some money. We'll be ready to make two bedrooms and maybe one little bathroom or two little bathrooms. We'll see how it goes. Let's show you. We have, so I was thinking about maybe doing from here, go like maybe here, I can go up a little bit or something, or go this way, I can do two bedrooms with maybe some bathrooms. You know what, I can work a little bit on it now, be like, we had twins. We know we're gonna have to one of us, so. Oh, it came right out across. Perfect. Thing is I never finished. Never finished out. Never finished over here. Okay, that's finally kind of. We'll work on that more later. A wall. This feels about. No. She's got the real estate over here. Should we come in the bathroom? One, two, three. This is perfect. Okay. So we're gonna get a bathroom here. That seems good. And bathroom here. We'll go to bedrooms.
Oh, kind of cute.
I like these. What's this? We're gonna go with these ones, I think. We'll do a white one. Nope. Gray and black for the sun. Doesn't need to be just like. And you are already down to one bed. Okay, let's go live. Lock the door for everyone, but they're not old enough to not have the door locked yet, I think. This is going to be her room. No, I think I want to wait for her to be older before we do this. I'm going to save it. So this is what we're working towards. We're working towards decorating the room, making it look a little nice and special for just them. Because right now, we added this extra little room. But this isn't really part of the living room. We just threw a wall up for right now. So that the toddlers can be on the first floor, closer to the food. And I'm probably going to have them when they're... Okay. I like them to take care of that themselves. And I had them eat right before bed too. But I put this little chair here. I really like this. I really like the curtains. I'm going to have to put some more in the rest of the house. It's so loud. I'm going to have to put some in the rest of the house. If I take these walls down. Maybe I will leave this wall up and just leave this as like a little study. Put the computer in here. Lots of options. This is the butler's room, this little hallway thing, which also has the thing that makes stuffer with your vet. And then this is the downstairs bath. I made sure there's a tub so that we can wash the animals, specifically the kids and dog. The kids are not animals, but I didn't know if we were supposed to wash the cats too. Looks like we don't, which works for us. Oh, he made another one. Best part is he doesn't have to sleep. He wants to gain a vampire. All right, let's go over here. Because you like to... I know that if you usually do... six interactions, then they usually just in their own kind of, they let you have a little drink. That would be nice. Now he asks, who's gonna get one? And we'll be like, sure, have a drink. Asking for a drink. He's like, sure, I offer you my wrist. Take a drinky drink. And he's like, I sure will. And then Akito is gonna be like, dude, too much. Michelangelo is gonna be like, bye, Felicia. Do it apart. Oh, I'm gonna check out my cat. I'm gonna have a conversation. I'm gonna converse with justice. Peace. What's wrong with you? Quit dancing.
Life canar. Pando Chris.
There's poop somewhere. Needs food.
Oh.
Scared of somebody with a lamp on their head. And we're like trying to figure out what that is because nobody around here has lamps on their heads. Alright, where's this cat? Nobody's talked to this one in a while. Okay, let's converse with it. Let's play with laser pointer, because that's what you want to do. Okay, we're gonna... We'll pet you. There's one, I think, that I can pet him on the couch. Hamper on couch. I would like to see this one. Dude, what's up with your hand? It's not even holding the laser pointer. That was the most on in... It's just like, are you a Jedi? It's close to the air. Alright, let's pause this and get a better angle. Okay. That's hilarious.
Chupaba.
Chupaba. Alright, it's... Why is it not in your hand? I don't understand. Oh, it's a little star at the end of it. And this cat is obsessed with sitting on the Goomba. And I picked this cat because I thought he was like a calico, or she. I don't know if it's a girl or a boy, but look at the bobcat. Alright, let's watch this. Nicole's awake. Marcus needs to get up soon. He is so hungry. Eileen's getting pretty hungry too. I wish they could get enough sleep fast enough in this game. Oh, my doors don't match color. Let's see. Can I make them match? Might just be the angle. We'll just leave it.
A rogue.
Oh, yes. Reset. Let's try it again.
Sarah.
What are you doing? You don't eat. I can put the kids there. Wait. No.
So, you are.
No. Get off the counter. Lecture about jumping on the counter. Bad cat. You know, I used to have a cat. I was horribly allergic to her, and I rehomed her with one of my friends who loves cats and is allergic to cats, and her daughter just loves my cat. But anyway, I'm just saying, you can teach your cat not to be on the counters when you're not home, but I often found proof that she was on the counter. Lots of proof that she went on the counter and did stuff she was not supposed to do. Gracie, where are you going? My dog Gracie is helping me make this video right now. Oh, this cat is so mouthy. Down. Give me a dog. Alright, let's pet. You can have some love. We'll give you a little treat. You got down. Good job, kitty cat. Good job. Marcus is finally up. I'll be up on a shotgun. Okay. Study shapes. Study shapes. Okay. So, he's maxed out on everything. She is not. So we're trying to be companions with an animal, but I can't figure out how to be a companion with another animal. I don't know if I have to get her vet level up higher or what the story is with that. I tried to look it up a little bit today. Didn't find any answers, so if anybody knows how to make a pet companion, let me know. Thanks.